For a more in-depth look at the very essence of Southern food, Foodography turned to a man who has seen the very soul of soul food, John T. Edge.
In the South, because we have this tortured and complicated history, we end up holding up food as a totem of people and place in a way that other regions don't. We say, you think you understand us? Well, start here.
And Southern food really stresses the importance of passing on traditions within the family. John does this every week with his son.
So every Tuesday, every Thursday, my son Jess and I go to Big Bad Breakfast about a half mile from here. We sit down and go through his spelling words.
Somebody whose job is making, repairing iron and metal.
Blacksmith.
Huh?
B-L-A-C-K-S-M-I-T-A.
Yep. You know these, Jess.
He gets a taste. The foods of my childhood, biscuits and gravy and grits. You know, in the formative years of his childhood.
What does a cow do in the field when it's hungry? Besides poop.
G-R-A-Z-E.
Graze, right.